Alright, hey everyone, welcome to another episode of the Let's Play. Today is actually a special episode, because today, turns out, just happens to be the anniversary of the first video I ever made. So, I figured to celebrate, I would bake a cake. So, I went down, I got some iron. We have enough, but we're gonna need, I want to put candles on it. So, we have a bucket already. I had to move Timothy over here. He's just gonna sit in this hole for the time being. So I can get some milk, because I need more iron since we've died and I don't have it. So we need shears. And two more buckets. So we need a honeycomb, so yeah. How do I do that again? I need coal. Or charcoal. Sticks and log. I need an axe. And wood. Alright, I'll make the axe real fast and then we can. Stone axe will do. And let me. I need 3. So I need to make some more. Now we just need 3 logs. I gotta go find this. Alright, let me sleep first. So yeah, now I think it's actually, well, I started back making videos in 2017, so it's been 4 years? What? No, does that make 4 years, though. Well, gosh darn it, I need to really fix that to where mobs can't get in. Well, they're dead. Yeah, I can see they already trampled some of my crops. Dude. Oh, shoot. Bring them over here and we'll find them. Okay. Oh, shoot. Well, thing was destroyed. I guess we gotta just patch this up best we can. Well, we tried. Finally, if I just didn't miss. Okay. Well, all right. Well, let me collect. Well, I need some wheat, so let me collect some of it. While that's loading, I'm gonna get some seeds. Well, that fills up. Oh shoot! As soon as I fall again. Oh no. Perfect. If I need to get it, I can always. All right, perfect. Now we need to milk some cows. Let me put my seeds I got and this. Let me breed my animals real fast. Okay. Then I need the other two. You two. Perfect. Let me get some milk. Alright, perfect. Got some milk. Now I need logs. So here, let me just need one because I'm just not, I don't really feel, I feel like being lazy. Yes, I did just break that with my act. One more. Because I'm lazy and I don't feel like going back in yet. Okay. Which I don't have any coal, but good news. Wait. Good news, I'm pretty sure there's some coal on the side, so we can just mine that. Oh, there's a cave down here. Maybe there's coal. No coal. Here's it. Perfect. Shoot. Yeah, I have no food, so there's nothing we can really do. Craft some bread, but I need to just make sure I have enough wheat. 3 wheat for the cake. I'm pretty sure I have eggs in the... Let me craft 4 loaves of bread. Wait, I need that. And we put sticks. Perfect. I'm pretty sure there's a beehive right over here. I'm pretty sure all we gotta do is shear it. If I'm not mistaken. Yep, there it is. Should have, yep, it has some. So let me smoke it so I don't die immediately. There it is. Let me break this so we don't start a fire. And we got some free charcoal. Actually, I mean, we lost some wood, but... Alright, so we have the honeycombs. And we have string. Here, I got some. I mean, I already had some, but I just happened to get some. So we can make candles. And so, now, we can make our cake. Let me make a table here. What should Okay, let me find my eggs. Throw my eggs in. There are my eggs. Then turn. Well, we'll make the dirt table. No, I want a granite table. We'll put it right over here. Just, it's gonna be more of like a... And the centerpiece has to be the cake. So, I have all the ingredients. Let's, I don't have sugar. How much sugar do we need again? If we need to, I'll get more, but... Let me see if I have the recipe for it. Oh, we can make that candle. I kind of want to dye it. So, here, how many candles can we make? We can make 3, so let's just make 3 candles. Sure, we need to dye them. We need some lapis. Just grab like 4. Just... Maybe I gotta turn it all. Let me turn one into die just to see if this is how you do it. Blue candles. If any of Flint and Steel like this, but I have plenty of those. I found out that I actually have a lot of these. See, look, there's one. There's one. This is probably why I'm out of iron, because I kept making Flint and Steel because I kept forgetting where my keep losing mine, so. Whatever. Let's think. Right, we were gonna look for the recipe for sugar. I mean, not the recipe for sugar, the recipe for the cake. Just to make sure I had enough sugar. Do I not have it? Cake. I need more sugar. Okay. Well, I don't want to get the one we're growing, but we'll find more. So, I have some sugar cane outside, so I need more. All I have is the one, and that only gets me one sugar. What? Hold on. I just saw in the feet and like, oh. Okay, here's this son of a gun for, he's coming to ruin my, what does he have? Nothing I want. Sorry, but you need to die, my friend. Yeah, he knows, he's running. Hold still. Oh, yeah, I killed your master. What are you gonna do about it? Sorry, but you guys got to die too. I'm sorry. You just need to stop having blind loyalty. That's your problem. Get it. You should have gotten a new line. Now they're shooting at me. Now they're spitting at me. There's one. All right. Okay. Oh, something's growing, so that's perfect. So let me just grab the one. Alright, back up. The Wandering Trader's been taken care of. I have two free leads now. I have two leads now, so that's amazing. Alright, here we go. I don't think I need the recipe. So I'm pretty sure it's 3 whey at the bottom, 3 milk at the top, an egg in the middle, and then 2 sugar on both sides. Or it's, I need to switch to the wheat and the milk. Oh, no, I didn't. And now we have buckets. Well, I kind of. So let me get Timothy back in his home. Alright, buddy. Okay. Okay, I gotta save this guy. Shoot, how am I gonna get him? Okay, he's gonna have to stay there until I just get some other water and then grab him. Alright, well, we'll deal with that later. Okay. Well, let's place the cake. And boom. And then... Oh, I thought I could place more. Oh. Maybe I gotta... Well, I guess I can keep these candles for other reasons. Alright, we'll just hold on to these. Alright, light it. There we go. Now, the cake. Right, so, I guess... Happy anniversary, guys. We made the cake. It's gonna be a bit of a shorter than usual because I just wanted to get this anniversary video out, and so I guess we gotta blow it out. I don't know how to put this. No, I don't want to break the whole cake. What if I start eating the cake here? Let me just run around a bit. Oh. There we go. Okay. And it just falls off. Okay. So I'll leave this here, because, we don't want to waste food, and I'll save this candle for another occasion. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.